Scene B, take 3, ATM.
We're getting ready to go out and shoot Why There's Braille on drive-through ATMs. This ATM offers audio assistance, and I have not been outside all day, so hopefully it'll be a nice day, and there'll be plenty of light for Ben. Hello, Mr. Bird. There was a spot in fucking Hunger Games where the birds were auto-tuned. Who's on crew today? We've got Ben Churchill, of course, the great Max Schlicker, and our friend who's been on so many of these things, the great Francis Sheehan. Now we gotta go through the car wash. Apparently Ben's car is a mess, so we're gonna go get it cleaned up first before we go shoot the ATM video. So this will be fun. Apparently there's all sorts of nature, let's call it, all over Ben's car.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Well, this is it, here we go. Everybody's windows up. All right, so now we just pull up onto this little thing. Oh, here we go already. This is the best. The weatherman didn't say anything about rain. Hey, you missed a spot. All right, so now what's this? So I don't even know what this part is, but I like it. It's like some of the movies I've seen. No idea what's going on. More rain. Boom. Now we're on the subway. With all this noise, it's gotta be clean. You know what? I don't think this is that clean. Normally you can feel it's a lot smoother. There's a lot of dirt on this car. I want my 1050 back. I'd rather go see Ghost Riders for the same money. So there it is. That the car is finally sort of clean. They say it's clean. I disagree. And now it's off to the ATM. Let's go see why there's Braille on the drive-through side.
How you doing?
How you doing, baby? Oh, you want to film me getting in? Hooray! He got in the car! So we're waiting here outside the ATM because a couple of cars have pulled up over. We're just about to shoot one.
We got a car.
Oh, we got a car.
Abort! Abort!
Last time it took 11 minutes, remember, in the ATM, so I figure I don't think anybody's going to want to sit around for 11 minutes, so we'll let the cars get out of here and then we'll go do it. Today, all the stuff that we're doing is shot in beautiful Milford, Connecticut. Which is a nice place to come, really, for a vacation. It's beautiful, especially this time of year. It's getting warmer, it's nice. You can come to the beach. Milford is my lady, Scooby-Dooby-Doo. And here comes 7-Eleven up the next light. It's nice, because it's right by the beach, so if you need anything at the beach, you can just shoot over to 7-Eleven. You know, if you don't want to pay those high costs of the beach hot dog stand, and who would? What's more expensive, the movie concession or the beach concession? So we just wrapped up the bit there at the drive-through ATM. I think it worked pretty good.
Let's go. I love how the window's dirty.
After the car wash. I would come back to this bank and get more money. I just wish I had somebody else's account. This is Francis Sheehan. He has been with us for a long time. He's a legend. He's just a legend in the business. What do you do? Very quickly.
I do lots of things. I shoot, I edit. I go on.
All right, thank you. That's beautiful. All right, so good. If you want to hire this guy, find him. Okay? He's terrific. Francis Sheehan, everybody.